Albuquerque, New Mexico, and we were performing at a base. When we got there, they briefed us about how top secret this base was. But they had the hot air balloon festival going on, and hot air balloons were accidentally floating over the base and landing. And I witnessed this, and the military police were very nice. They just escorted them right off the base. I saw this happen, and I called my uncle in Mexico. I said, there's a new way to get in. And they can't build a wall big enough for this one. Oh, that would make him mad, huh? If we had hot air balloons. What do you mean? They're floating over the wall. We're gonna tax the air. We're gonna tax the air. I'm not left wing, I'm not right wing, you know. I get my political views from my grandfather, a very wise old man from Torreon, Mexico. I went up to my grandpa one day and said, Grandpa, what do you think about a woman's right to choose? He said, Mijo, I think everyone should wear shoes. I grew up poor. I'm not ashamed to say I grew up poor. Anybody grow up poor? Nothing wrong with growing up in poverty. You learn things when you're poor that you would not know if you had money. When I was 7 years old, the family car was a 1965 Chevy Impala that was not a lowrider on purpose. We had a big family and a hoopty, man. Who knows something about a hoopty? Used to call it a jalopy. They call it a hoopty now. This car had no reverse because the transmission was messed up. You couldn't make a left turn because the steering column was messed up. Okay, you cannot make up jokes like this, all right? This is a testimony right now. I was 7 years old when we had this hoopty you couldn't even make a left turn in. But at the age of seven, I already knew that three rights equal to left. Rich kids didn't know that. My teachers thought I was advanced. You don't want to ask my dad for directions. He'd be like, okay, man, you make a right. You make a right. You make a right. You'll be all right. We were poor. For dinner, all we had was helper. No hamburger, just the helper.